slow. Oh, let's see. Tough single, tough doubles. That's it, rep volume's up, even though the set volume isn't. We'll play sensibly today, mate. We'll walk away from that one, and maybe next week we'll start again from slightly lighter for some triples or something. Despite the first set, me getting a bit carried away, put the 135 on. Finished off with another three sets on 130. And they went alright. They felt a bit better than last week. Probably because the 135 primed me a bit more. Yeah. That's that side of things done. Let's get back on some chest again. Five sets of 12. Weight was up on last week. That felt alright. Good stretch, good squeeze. Let's see what the pump's like. We'll take it. We were down on them. I was bringing as many reps as I could back down to my chest rather than just pinning my shoulders back this week, so that might account for something. Who knows? last couple of hard work. There we go though, quick round off with some delts and we're done now, so down here tomorrow for a bit of arms. But chest and back, not the best session in the world, decent enough.